I'll tuck that away. Useful. Now they're hunting me. Thank you. Can't be too prepared. They're scanning for me. I'll find a use for you.
Thank you.
Got too much already.
Shitstorm Tour, Day 5. Gray Swarm's open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Can't spare the wait. Might regret this. Can't carry more.
Thank you.
This'll last. No space. Slow and quiet does it. Hello? Quietly. going down. They're giving up. Eclipse.
I'm not showing any focuses at that location. Shouldn't be anything you can't handle on your own. Carry on.
I'm on my own, all right?
Battle is upon us!
Graveheart. In the shadow of a metal devil. Great. They're inside, too. Does it. Time to take a look around the room.
Check Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the phantoms.
A battle. Frozen in ice, in time. Are you getting this, Silence? Silence?
Say again, Lieutenant.
I got some. Titan is through the defenses. Still on approach. A live one. And he's pissed.
We've got no mobility in here. It'll punch right through us.
We hold the hedge at all costs. Then push.
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today.
Contact in 30 seconds.
Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn?
If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Freeze for contact!
It was, it didn't seem to turn up. Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. I'll keep going and find something interesting.
Forget about traveling light. Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. Third battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific, and I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight. Man, the sea was on fire. That stuff was. First wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back through the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was 5, 6? The light was like that vintage social net filter that was everywhere in the 40s. Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it. This was before Kalmar, and projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure.
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls, I don't know, 20 drops. In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse at Lithium Beach. Pulled out before its buddies arrived, but to see a big one go down, I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs, and everything will be the way it used to be. I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long and tougher every time. The swarm's getting better at predicting us.
Metal.
Less of us now.
How'd they have
and we have to put in 10 times the work
for
every one gone. Like
what
a family business on hard times, only this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you. The life we had in the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us. When they still had hope. It all seems to be slipping away. I don't even recognize the places we're defending. The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is...
Maybe the war chief's room.
The Zero Dawn to turn this around? Whatever the hell that is.
Red light. Guess that means no power. These wires must run to the power source. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. There must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. Useful information. That's two. One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Do with it. It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
Shadow will reach you wherever he goes.
Save these for the trail. I'd have to ditch something.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast in active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. Fighting with these civilian enlistees. Scrappy guys and gals. That's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs. I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long. We have to put in for work for everyone. Like a family business, I still see you in the eyes of the people out there. They were glad to see us. They still had hope. I'm still fighting for you.
Status report. 9th Mechanized Response Brigade, Commanding Officer Lieutenant Fiona Morrell. Unit morale continues to be adversely impacted by outbound engagements against the Pharaoh Plague, especially when said engagements occur in sectors where civilian guard enlistees have been heavily engaged. The scope and nature of fatalities suffered by civilian guard and unarmed civilians in these sectors defy description. And witnessing it is generating a pervasive sense of hopelessness in the unit. Accordingly, I once again request that deployments of the 9th MRB be temporarily refocused on facilities that are mission critical to Project Zero Dawn. And once again, I request an immediate update on the status of Project Zero Dawn's timeline.
Ames, I don't even know if you're alive anymore. The mails I get from you, they say they're from you, but they don't sound... They sound recycled. phrases put together, and you don't say anything about the news I pass on. The containment zone, the rebreathers, the rioting, One Earth. What happened in the Dallas bubble, Ames, that wasn't the robots. They won't even give me a straight answer when I demand to know if you're still alive. They just say if your messages keep coming, then you're still operational. It's not fair, Ames. It's not fair that you won't be with me when the lights go out. I love you.
That's so sad.
Ames, I know I mail you too much. I'm just proud of what you're doing. Everyone back home is. We got moved inland 10 kilometers, just as a precaution, they say. School's still in session, so I get to keep my eye on Andreas and Reggie. We never know where or when you're fighting, but when the VTOLs go over, all the kids run out and wave. I believe in you. I know nothing's ever going to be the same, but I believe in you. I believe in us.
Of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Pharaoh robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? Full already. The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. But they don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
And this one can move. Should have brought a cart. Another Kolish. And this one can move. And this one can move. And this one can move. I'd have to leave something else behind. Need them soon enough. Should have brought a cart.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek.
You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on! If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top-secret super-weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime!
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek. I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Dr. Sobek, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. 5 Horus-class Titans have broken through. We predict contact in 34 hours.
Everything is in position, General. Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sinfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines. Not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again. How am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride. I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
soaked from melted snow.